Good morning, sports fans. How are you doing today? It's the 1st of October for you. It's the last day of September for me. That's right. It's a start of a new month. And because we're having a new month, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do something special. I'm going to really, really, really put a strong foot forward. I've been really holding back the last couple weeks, trying to figure out what I'm going to do for the next month. And I think I've got it. I'm going to up the uploads. Up the uploads. Right? That's kind of funny. Up the uploads to 3 a week. 3 a week. I'm going to upload on, I got to see what I decided. I'm going to upload on, I believe it's Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I got to get my computer up and tell me these things. Tell me these things, I just don't know. I don't remember because I decided like 3 days ago, 4 days ago, a week ago. How you guys doing? You guys having a great week? I am on my Tuesday. Oddly enough, it is a Tuesday. I'm on Tuesday on a Tuesday, which is rare for my work schedule. Yeah, it's kind of fun and special. But yeah, we're gonna do 3 vlogs a week. We're gonna tone down the lengths because I know y'all are like, Zach, these 10-minute-plus vlogs are ridiculous. Yeah. So we're going to try to keep it down to about 5 minutes each post, and if we need more, we'll post more. What I'm thinking is I'm going to post on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. The goal will be by, we'll say, 9, 10 o'clock that night, it'll be posted. Monday will be a weekend recap. It'll be videos from Friday through Sunday of things I've done. Wednesdays will be videos from Monday, Tuesday. And then it'll be like a get to know me section of like random questions you guys might have or anything I can think of to really just share who I am with you guys. And then Friday will be my Wednesday, Thursday videos. And maybe possibly theme park tip. So big things. It's 30. I don't know where I got 30 from. The plan. Gotta get the plan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 vlog posts, I'm promising, for the month of October. So we're gonna really try to make sure I get these up and running for you guys. Obviously, today is the first one that you guys are getting. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna consider this my get-to-know-you section and just the update of whatever. At the end of this, I'm gonna post some pictures from the last couple weeks from me working on my Starlord from Guardian of the Galaxy costume. Some pictures from Not So Scary, some of the fireworks, some people I met. What else? Maybe add tag on some videos from the ice skating show I was working at work. I was working on. So, besides that, y'all, I look forward. Keep bugging me about if I'm not posting on time. It's 9 o'clock on the release date. Then send me messages and be like, hey, where's the video at? Because I really just want to get this out, and I really want to share my life with y'all. So, yeah.
totally strange. Wow, of course I'm ready for this change. Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in the zone. Cause for the first time,
show. That's right. It's all done and closed now. We've been striking it the last several days overnight at work, and it's out of there. But it was a good time. It made me remember back in my day when I worked at Cedar Point doing the ice show there. Right. Well, guys, it's going to be a great big month full of vlog posts. Remember, Monday, Wednesdays, and Friday by 9 p.m. there'll be a new post. So make sure you check it out. Make sure you subscribe. You really enjoyed today's vlog, hit the thumbs up below. That's all I got, y'all. So I hope you guys are having a great week, and keep looking up.